you couldn't wait like 5 seconds for like a video? All right, fine. I'll talk about something. All right, this is Brent, and this is your free ID.
All right, guys, so first things first. You guys know Miley Cyrus, right? Are you serious? You don't know? Miley Cyrus, you know. Like, what's her name? Hannah Montana, super pop singer, it's The Climb, it's,
Get the best of both worlds!
Oh, yeah, that's her. Oh my gosh, she sucks, man. Would you just chill out? I'm trying to tell the story, alright? This is not an appropriate time. Alright, guys, so in local news, as you probably already know, Miley Cyrus's parents got a divorce. After 17 years of marriage, the couples have split up. Okay, so I don't like Miley Cyrus as much as the next guy, but seriously, this sucks. I actually feel compassion and sadness for her. But I want to know how you guys feel. In the comments below, tell me how you feel about, I don't know, this divorce. What do you think Miley Cyrus is thinking? I want to hear your thoughts. In other news, guys, a lot of stuff has happened in my day. For those of you who really know me, I suck at math. Honestly, I am, like, horrible at it. Like, you guys can probably relate. Like, whenever I do math, like, my mind is really thinking about how to solve the next problem. Usually, this is what I'm thinking inside my head. Oh, 2 plus 2. I guess I'll just end it here.
Oh my goodness, the tension is killing me. Come on, touch them!
In other news, guys, I have got to work at Walmart today for, 7.5 hours. You know, on a Saturday. It's whatever, though, you know. Just, 12 to 9. It's like my whole day. Not really that big of a deal. I didn't have any plans. Whatever. I'm not even really that upset about it, really.
Why do I have to work? Why do I have to work? Get out of the chair! Get out of the chair! Ugh.
Anyway, guys, that's all I felt like talking about today. This has been your free idea, and one more thing.